Dear students, today we are going to learn email writing. We may send messages to others with the help of email. It is an alternative to the traditional postal service. In the present age, job applications and other messages for invitation, meeting or leave are expected to be sent through email. In this video lecture, you will learn what is email, format or template for email writing. Examples of email messages. What is resume, CV and biodata. You will also learn icebreakers and brainstorming activities from the text. Let's get started. What is email? Email means electronic mail. We can send messages to others with the help of mails. It is an alternative to the traditional postal service. Email service on the internet was invented by Ray Tomlinson in 1972. Email can be used to send a message quickly. We can send an email to several people at once. Email service became popular because of its quick service and low cost. Email basics. Content in the email should be brief and accurate. Use a readable font in a 10 or 12 point size. Your email address should include some combination of your first and last name or first initial and last name. Now see template for formal or official emails. Remember, the basic template can be changed or modified according to the situation. First point is 2. Here write receiver's email address. Second point is subject. Mention the subject clearly. Third point is salutation. We write here dear sir, dear ma'am or respected sir, ma'am, etc. Now main body. Now main body should be written in 3 paragraphs. In the first paragraph, mention the reason for email like job title, etc. In the second paragraph, mention important points in 3 or 4 sentences. If you are writing a job application, mention your qualification, skills, experience, etc. The third paragraph is the paragraph of conclusion. Conclude your email by thanking the employer for considering you for the position and tell him or her that you are curious to know the positive reply. The last part of an email is complimentary closing. Here, mention following things. See the points. Email signature, first name and last name, email address, phone number or contact number, etc. Now see the concepts CC and BCC. CC means carbon copy. A carbon copy of an email is sent to many receivers and they can see one another's names. This is about CC. Now BCC. BCC means blind carbon copy. BCC allows the sender to hide the names of other receivers. One receiver cannot see the names of other receivers. That is BCC. CC and BCC. These things are tricky. Use them properly. Now see sample email format. Now first point is 2. Here the email is written to Rohini or Rohit Chopra. Subject. Now subject is clearly mentioned here. Invitation for annual day event. Now dear sir or dear ma'am. Now this part is salutation. Now see the main body of the email. Now the main body is given in 3 paragraphs. Now here invitation is given to Mr. Chopra or Mrs. Chopra. Now about that invitation, important points are given in three paragraphs. That is the main body of email. Now see the last part, complimentary closing. See the words, yours sincerely, Smita or Smith Baz, the principal, Zenith College, Bandra East, Mumbai 50. Now this part is complimentary closing. In this way, emails are written. Remember the basic structure. Now see another email. This email is a reply to the first email. Here Rohit or Rohini Chopra is the sender and the principal of the college is the receiver of email. Pay attention to subject, salutation, body of email and complimentary closing. Job applications require resume or CV. Remember, resume, CV and biodata are not the same. Now see information about resume. Resume is a French word. It means summary. A resume is a summary of one's education, skills and employment while applying for a new job. A resume lists out only specific skills. It is just one or two pages long. Now CV. CV means curriculum vitae. A CV is a Latin word. It means course of life. It is more detailed than a resume. A CV lists out every skill, all previous jobs, degrees in chronological order. A CV highlights the general talent of the candidate rather than a specific skill. It is 2 or 3 pages or even longer as per the requirement. Now see biodata. Biodata means biographical data. In a biodata, the focus is on personal details like date of birth, gender, religion, nationality, residence, marital status, etc. After personal details, educational details and skills are listed in a chronological order. Activities from icebreakers. Now see the first activity. There are different kinds of communication. Write some of them to complete the given boxes. Discuss the importance of each of them with your partner. Now here about communication. One point is given to you. You have to mention 3 other points. Now given point is verbal communication. Now we may say non-verbal communication. Then we may say audio, or we may say audio visual. Now communication may be verbal, non-verbal, audio and audio visual. Now in this way we may complete the given diagram. Now see do's and don'ts for email etiquettes. Now look here. Do's. Have a clear subject line. Use a professional salutation. Recheck your email. Keep private material confidential. Keep your email short and flawless. Stay concise. Concise means brief. Check your attachments before sending. Include your name or a signature with additional details and contact information. Now remember, while writing an email, remember these all do's. Now think about don'ts. While writing an email, don't forget your signature. Don't use humor or sarcasm. Sarcasm means satire. Don't criticize anybody. That is sarcasm. Don't assume the recipient knows what you are talking about. Don't punctuate poorly. Don't hit reply all. Don't think that no one but the intended recipient will see your email. Don't forward email without permission. Now remember all these do's and don'ts before writing an email. Let's learn brainstorming activities from the lesson. See the activities. A1, activity number 1. Write an email to your friend who has not contacted you for a long time. Use the hints or language support from the text to compose your email. Now see the answer. From, this point shows sender's email address. Now 2, this point shows receiver's email address. We have to write this point. Write receiver's email address. Now next point is subject. This is an informal email. So I wrote subject, how are you? I asked this question to my friend. Now dear Karan, this part is called salutation. Now see the main body of email. I am very eager to know how are you and where are you. 2 years ago, we enjoyed a trip in Goa. Afterwards, you disappeared. I took admission in Swami Vivekananda College, Aurangabad. I have a dream to become a computer engineer. Do you know? I have started a YouTube channel too. I am very curious to know about you. I remember our childhood days. I want to visit you. Love to you and regards to your parents. Your friend, Pawan. Now in this way, we may compose an email. Now see the next activity, A2. Browse through the net and find out various types of emails and their formats. Again, there is another activity. Create your email account on any one of the email service providers and send at least 3 or 4 emails to your contacts. Now you may do these 2 activities by using your smartphone or by using your computer. Now see A3. Given below is a list of words used to develop a CV or a resume. Prepare a CV or resume of your own. Now you may prepare your resume or CV. Points are given here. Now while preparing CV, at first personal information, or we call it personal details. Now here mention your name, address, your email and phone number, date of birth, marital status, nationality, etc. Now the next point is work experience. Mention your experience of work here. Now next point is educational details. Mention your past examinations and your marks. And the last point is personal skills and competencies. Now here you may mention your personal skills or known languages, etc. Now in this way you may create your own CV, or we call it resume. Dear students, create your own email ID and communicate to others by writing an email. For more videos, subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.